Morning at Sunrise Live, a woman in Minneapolis is sharing her story of being carjacked in her garage while her husband was at home in their basement. Melanie McCall says it happened Saturday night after pulling into her garage. She says she was just turning off the ignition and checking her phone when two men appeared at her window, one of them pointing a gun at her head. The men took her purse, phone, and both of the vehicles in her garage.
But we have to address whatever the greater problems are that have brought about such systemic unrest. And so my biggest hope is that enough of a light gets shined on this, that we all start working toward some real substantive change.
Police told Melanie they believe the men who carjacked her may have been involved with recent carjackings at nearby Lund's and Byerly's locations, but they're not sure yet. This carjacking is the latest in a string of crimes in the metro. Communities like nearby St. Louis Park are offering rewards for any information on the people responsible. Melanie, meanwhile, says her family's dogs alerted her husband. He was in the basement at the time, and that's how he knew something was wrong, because she was alone in her garage.
But you kind of wonder, you know, maybe it was good that he didn't come out when this was all happening.
Because who knows what would have happened.
Because they had a weapon, too. Mm-hmm. All right, Jen, thank you. Let's get to Guy. For